Hello everyone, been a while since we did some Progressbar95 here. And since it's July, Progressbar95 has released, a July update of course. Let's take a look at what happened on the Progressbar95 network while I was gone, huh? Okay. Progressbar95, eh? Alright. Update includes various improvements. PB95 version 0.2 anniversary build. Nice. Nice. I'll be honest. I wish this anniversary build was, brought to iOS users as well, so yeah. Anyway, let's get started. This should be good. Alright. Been years since I've done this. Literal years. Can you imagine it being that long? Only it would work. Oh, there it goes. All right. Oh, a limited event. But first, I'm going to check out that crash.
Got mail.
I sure do. Oh geez, already you've spawned a trash. Oh, there we go. Good.
You got mail.
Oh. These Nigerian prince scammers. There we go. Now we're gonna go ahead and restart. Alright. To celebrate 5 years of Progressbar95, we present a special limited event. Progressbar95 version 0.2. This system was inspired by the very first version of the game. It does not have the saving feature. Your goal is to beat your own best stage. Okay. Let's get started. Alright. Level 1. Oh, and it's got the smaller squares as the Progressbar Cheetown or Progressbar Chicago. Alright. We're doing pretty good so far. That's pretty good. Alright. 25%. 35%. Also, the limited number of segments is pretty helpful. Forty percent. 45%. Percent. I am loving this. One is a red segment. We all know what happens with that. There we go. Oh, 70%. Doing pretty awesome. Alright. Percent. Oh, it's looking good. Nice. Level 2. Already doing good. Programs. Another thing I noticed is that the Programs feature. It's got a little App Store icon for some reason. Right, let's close that. Alright, this is looking good. Anniversary build, huh? Another thing I noticed about this build is that any new wallpapers you would have done are automatically applied right away. We're doing very good. Looking good, 35%. Doing pretty good. Doing good. Let's see how long we can keep this up. Nice. We're doing good. We're doing good. Okay. Percent 85%. I'm gonna see how long I can last until I inevitably run out of lives. Which will probably be sooner or later. I guess Min's not a digital pet in this one. Okay, the pause feature's still the same. Still like the unique start menu though. It's pretty good. I kinda wonder what programs it's like. Alright! Perfect score! I don't know why I mentioned the perfect score, because... Wow! The highest ranking is 1004? Jeez! This takes some serious dedication! Again, I noticed the new wallpaper is auto-applied. So, no settings. No progress DOS. Okay, so 35%, that's pretty good. Whoa. Now we got segments coming in groups of three. Which is exactly what my best score is. 3. At least so far we've got something. Doing good, doing good. Now the pop-up I just closed awarded me 5 points. For some reason. Ooh, now I'm on level 4. Another auto-applied wallpaper. Let's see what we have here. I must say, it's a great chance to see the old version of the progress bar being celebrated in such a cool way. What the? How did I get a yellow pixel in there? Oh well. Still not touching those red pixels though. Oh, that's good. Looking good. Okay, what's next? Level 5. New wallpaper auto applied. That's pretty cool. I wonder if in the anniversary build, every level you complete, you get a new wallpaper. Unfortunately, I don't think you're able to change the color settings on any of these since, well, for the record, no settings for me. And also no way to quit out of the game either. At least as far as I know. Other than to shut down, which I certainly don't want to do. Yeah, shut up, pop-ups. Also no clippy pop-ups, thankfully. We were pretty good. Level 5, that's pretty good. Like Progressbar95, Ben is not an actual pet. Unlike Progressbar95, there is no save feature. Alright. Okay. Let's see if this is looking good. Alright, new wallpaper, that's pretty cool. And it's auto-applied too, so... bonus points for not needing to auto-apply, not needing to apply your own wallpaper settings. Hopefully I can get pro on it. I got rid of the mine pop-up. That would have been decisively bad news if I accidentally hit it. Okay, 10. Again, what is the point of the plus 5 points pop-up that comes with clothing each pop-up in this anniversary build? This is actually pretty fun. Come on. There we go. Fifty-five. No use in giving that 5 points pop-up since this build doesn't keep track of your score. This level, I'll probably need a bathroom. Eighty-five. 95. One more blue one. Just one more blue one. Yes! Yeah, there we go. Nice. I'll take a bathroom break and then I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry for the delay. Anyway. Wow, that is wild. There's 3 people already at the top. I gotta say, this lack of menu options is something bizarre. Alright, got you closed. Oh, a 3 times bonus segment, huh? Oh, and it's anniversary ability, the gift that keeps on giving with pop-up. There we go. 70%. Spoke too soon. This is where the clippy pop-ups start to come in. Surprisingly, the cookie pop-ups are very limited in this game. I'm actually thankful that the later versions of Progressbar95 included a deep compiler gun, so you can blast those frickin' cookies out of existence. Okay, level 8. Another auto-apply wallpaper, that's pretty good. Keep auto-applying the wallpapers, buddy. You're doing fantastic at this. I'm doing pretty well so far. That's pretty good. Another 5 useless points for closing a pop-up pad. Okay. 11:09 a.m. Nice. That's really good. That's very good. Still avoiding those dastardly red segments like the plague that they are. Okay. Right. 60%. How far can I go? And how far do you like? Oh! Pop up and then just close out of that. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Clippy, that bastard. Always seems to pop up where I least want him. Ooh, 90%. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Oh, perfect. And then get that extra percentage there too. Score of 1,004 points. That must take some serious dedication. After I get pro, I may end up playing the rest of this off screen. And, well, off camera, I mean. What the? Oops, my bad. Might have to hit a red segment because we all know what I need to do. Whoa! Okay. shut up, Clippy. Okay. Alright, here we go. 35%. Okay, 40%. Okay, 50%. That's how far along we are so far. Okay, looking good. Nice, 80%. Thank you. Nice. See what we got here. I think I got the pro. I think I got pro, didn't I? Oh, wait a minute, now the wallpaper's green. So awesome. Now we got a green wallpaper. That's so cool.
Oh, come on!
God. Alright, 50%. Well, there's two intersecting segments, so... had to sacrifice the bonus segment to avoid touching the red segment. Such a shame. I don't think the Clippies need to have shields. Since after all, this is the anniversary build. That's something I kind of noticed with this update too, is that the Clippies have shields when they're not supposed to. Considering I'm playing the anniversary build of Progressbar95. Go 95%. Wait, 100 for expert? Jeez. There we go. Doing good. Nice. I wonder what the restart option is like. Oh, the same as the regular Windows 95? Okay. I wonder what was provided in the July update that I missed. And what else is provided? Bug fixing and tuning. There we go. Now we're back in the game. Right. This was fun. A better way to end off an event like this than to play around on the actual Progressbar95. Percent. Nice. Okay. 75%. So far, though, good. Nice. Anyway, I'm having my fun. But it's about time to shut down. All right. This event was fun. This event was meaningful. It was both fun and meaningful. Fun in that I got to relive my very first run through Progressbar95, and meaningful in that, man, it just celebrates, it puts into perspective just how many years of Progressbar95 we have to show for it. Happy 5th anniversary, Progressbar95. And thank you for everything you brought us.